Hey everyone, welcome back. Today, I'm going to show you how to add and use a custom nozzle in AutoCAD Plant 3D. Let's jump right in. First, open AutoCAD Plant 3D. Create a new drawing in the project and open it. Type command PLANTENDCODES in the command line in the Plant End Codes dialog box. Click on Add button, type your new end type name, and check the option Flange Light. Click OK to save the newly created end type. Now go to C drive, then AutoCAD Plant 3D content folder, then CPAC common. Path link is in the description. Look for nozzle.acat file. Open the AutoCAD Plant 3D spec editor. Click on Open Catalog from the drop-down. Browse the AutoCAD Plant 3D content folder, then CPAC common folder. Look for nozzle.acat file. Select it and click on Open. Once the nozzle catalog file is opened, filter and select the typical nozzle type to be duplicated. Click on Duplicate a nozzle component, change the values as needed. Now select the newly created end type from drop-down. Then click Save to Catalog. Create new equipment like a tank. Select it, press Ctrl and click the nozzle. A pencil icon will appear. Click the pencil, go to Change Type and choose your custom nozzle. You will see FLT in the end type list. Select the custom nozzle and click OK. Finally, to connect a flange, go to Project Setup, then Plant 3 DWG Settings. Under Piping Connection Settings, select the flange joint and click on Modify button. In Modify Joint dialog box, under Connection Settings section, look for the newly created custom end type. Check end type FLT on end 1 and end 2 to include it in default flange connections. Click on Modify button. Click OK to save and exit the project setup. Now when you route piping from custom nozzle, flange will be placed automatically. That's all for today's episode. You have created a new custom nozzle for equipments in AutoCAD Plant 3D. If you found this helpful, like, share, subscribe, and comment. Thanks for watching and see you next time.